It's very valuable, actually.
How much?
Thousands.
Oh. Can I have it?
No.
Did you take the sculpture? Did you, take the sculpture? Did you take it?
No. What sculpture?
Where'd you get this?
Oh, just stole it from a market.
Did your father tell you that one of my pieces has gone missing?
He did. That's awful. I'm so sorry.
So sweet of you. Very sweet.
Open it. Well, gold has always... Wow. Wow. This is really... Can I see? This is really quite something. Yeah. Wow, I think it's really... Maybe a bit inappropriate for your guests to see your body at this. I'm just going to put it somewhere safe. Okay. What are you doing? Just put it back where you got it from, okay?
No!
Just do it. I don't want it in my house. I'm doing you a massive favour. She could really go to town on you for this.
Where's her head? She's got your boobs. She doesn't need one.
Okay. Oh, the sculpture turned up.
Did it?
Yes. Must have just toppled off the side.
Well, if you rid a woman of her head and limbs, you can't expect her to do anything other than roll around.
A few weeks ago, one of my most delicate pieces was stolen from my studio. But in a sense, it was a blessing. So in many ways, I have to thank the thief for creating my most profound piece of work to date. A woman robbed.
It'll be fine.
It's not fine. I awarded her with a pair of tits.
And she still doesn't know you have it. That's glorious. I think you did exactly the right thing.
I think you're the only person who thinks that. It's worth a lot. So.
You know, I often thought it strange that of all my pieces, you chose to take her.
Why?
She was based on your mother.
Try and play now. I found my way here. See, I've been having me a real hard time, but it feels so nice to know I'm gonna be